Over the last week, survivors have accused Gettard of breaking them down on a mental and physical level. One of the gymnasts who trained at TwistStar spent a large part of her impact statement today on the abuse she claims to have suffered by Gettard, which she says included injuries and even a suicide attempt. Michaela Thrush directed much of her statement toward the now suspended USAG coach. Thrush, who was the 17th victim to speak today, detailed both emotional and physical abuse. She claims Gettard ended her career when he threw her on the low bar and even told her to kill herself several times. Take a listen.
Do you remember the time when you got so mad at me? I don't even know why, that's just who you are. And you threw me on top of the low bar, ruptured the lymph nodes in my neck, gave me a black eye and tore the muscles in my stomach. You told me to kill myself, not just once, but many other times. And unfortunately, I let you get the best of me because after you ended my career, I tried. John, you never even called me by my first name.
Thrush then went on to say that Gettard would make her and other gymnasts scrub the bathroom floor with their toothbrushes if he caught them eating anything he didn't approve of. Now, we do want to make clear, while Gettard is part of the civil lawsuit against Nassar and Michigan State University, Gettard has not been charged with any form of abuse. In that letter to TwistStar's families, Gettard did say he will fight allegations against him at the appropriate time and place, but at this point in time, he doesn't want to distract from the victim's statements at the Nassar sentencing hearing.